Sam Darnold goes to work to the 10, to the 5, touchdown USC. Darnold keeps, and Darnold scores. Here's Allen, and now he'll throw it back to the end zone. Caught, touchdown!
Under pressure, rolling out, fires towards the end zone. Touchdown!
Play action for Rosen over the middle, and that's a touchdown.
Here's Rosen to throw, fires right side of the end zone. Touchdown! Oh, he made that look easy, didn't he?
Some big-name quarterbacks in the draft this year. Should teams pick them or go the veteran route and pay a free agent? We did the wideouts earlier, and now Mike's got some thoughts on the quarterbacks, starting with the Bills. Draft or free agency, pick or pay?
I'm going to say pay the guy that they already have on the roster or, you know, or they want to bring back, Tyrod Taylor. Even though they kind of disrespected him last year by benching him for Nate Peterman and then bringing him back in. Look, Tyrod Taylor has that locker room. And he does not turn the football over. One of the most careful guys in the National Football League with the football. Pay to Tyrod Taylor.
All right. Keep the guy you have there. What about the Broncos? Pick or pay?
I'm going to say pay. And look, people, stay with me here, okay? I'm going to go Sam Bradford to the Denver Broncos. Oh, I know. He doesn't. Oh, he's not always healthy, all of those things. But let me tell you something. 9-8 the last two seasons when he is healthy, and this guy almost has, what, the last couple years, 70% completion. You tag that with that Broncos run game and that defense, and I think you have something.
And also get a backup plan.
Yeah, get a backup plan. Or just use the many backups you already have on the roster.
What about the Jets?
The Jets. I think they are going to pay Kirk Cousins.
Oh, so they're going to pay a lot.
Yeah, they're going to pay a lot. I think they're going to back the Brinks truck up for Kirk Cousins. I do feel like they can build that defense with the coaching staff and the people that they've drafted up front there. But Kirk Cousins, back the Brinks truck up, and you can make a lot more money off the field being in that New York market.
Are you planning on anyone drafting a quarterback?
Yeah, I am. We got to keep going. We got some more teams.
Man. Well, you've said pay for everyone. There are a lot of good quarterbacks
in
the
draft. I like veterans.
What about the Browns?
The Browns, when you have two picks in the top four, you got to pick a quarterback with one of them because you haven't found a quarterback yet. You've been picking for the longest time trying to find a quarterback. And I think one of these top guys, whether it's Sam Darnold or Josh Rosen, one of these guys will be with the Cleveland Browns. You look at Josh Rosen, a guy that's had multiple offensive coordinators, so he'll be used to some shaky things going on in the coaching staff.
What about the Patriots?
Patriots. This might surprise you. I think they're going to draft. I really think they're going to draft. Let me make sure I got my name right. Luke Falk, okay? Luke Falk got through for lots of yards, almost over 14,000 yards. He kind of looks like Tom Brady. Tall, has great pocket awareness, and he's pretty accurate with the football. He broke a lot of records out there in Washington. So, yeah.
Luke Falk. He impressed a lot of people at the Senior Bowl.
Yes, he did. I mean, big arm jumps off the tape, man.
Let me throw one at you.
Okay.
Here, that you're not expecting, okay. But you've certainly talked about a lot. Vikings, pick or pay?
Vikings, I think they are going to pay. I think when it's all said and done, I thought.
Because you gave Kirk Cousins to the Jets.
I did give Kirk Cousins to the Jets, but obviously we know the Vikings are in that mix too. I think when it's all said and done, though, Case may end up being back there. I know they didn't franchise tag him. I know he's going to go out there and see what possibly he can get out there in free agency. But we act like Case Keenum didn't have a great season. We act like Case Keenum don't have a lot of records that he broke in college. I mean, the guy can play football.
Yeah, there are a lot of good options there from a veteran standpoint with the Vikings.